Will I ask first contestant to come forward, please? Tony Chong, your topic. Parents have the responsibility to strengthen their child's gifts and complement their weaknesses. Parents have the responsibility to strengthen their child's gifts and complement their weaknesses. Tony Chong.
Evening contest chair, fellow Toastmasters, and guests. Parents are allowed to compliment the children's gift or to something about the weaknesses. Okay, it's kind of long, never mind. Okay, I'll try my best. Basically, the parents must be able to acknowledge the children's gift before they can read, or the child's strength, or they call it gift, before they can really focus on it. Because most of the time, the parent might have their own opinion of what the child should be like. It could be the child must be like me, or the child must be doing something that me or my wife or my spouse have not done before. And so, with this in mind, the parents might have set some condition on the gift that the so-called gift that the children are having. And with that, they will think that, okay, this children, I see that he must become a doctor. So I perceive that his gift would be very good on hands-on or at operating or dissecting of animals. This might be wrong because the child might have other hidden gifts which will take time for the parents to discover. And also, other than this gift, just now, I think it's time for my conclusion also, because the timer is red already. I believe we should set pace for our child to develop further before we see what their gift is, okay, before we determine. Thank you.